Now, Republicans in the U.S. House of Representatives have introduced a resolution that banks a possible Israeli military strike against Iran. House Resolution 1553 declares full support for Israel to use all means to eliminate supposed, quote, nuclear threats posed by Iran, including military force.
Nearly a third of Republicans in the U.S. House of Representatives have introduced the text that gives Israel a green light to attack Iran. The House Republicans have also promised to supply Tel Aviv with more economic and military assistance, including missile capabilities.
The Republican conduct is craven. Keep in mind, these are the same people that started the Iraq War. Iran is not Iraq. Iran is not Syria. If the Israelis are fool enough, and that's the word, fool enough, to strike Iran, they will rue the day, and it could possibly trigger a third world war.
Iran's defense minister has meanwhile described the move as part of U.S. and Israel's efforts to launch a psychological war in the region.
Such moves are mainly part of the U.S. and Israeli propaganda. The U.S. is facing elections and it wants to achieve its goals in the polls. Also, Israel is under intense international and public pressure. They want to raise these issues to get rid of such pressures. We recommend them not to try to cause tension in the region by such poison propaganda.
This, as senior U.S. military commanders have already warned about what they call the disastrous consequences of attacking Iran. Israel, widely believed to have the only nuclear arsenal in the Middle East, considers Iran as its main threat. Tehran is a signatory to the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty, and the IAEA has never issued any reports saying Iran is or has been after nuclear weapons. Still, Washington, Tel Aviv, and other U.S. allies accuse Iran of seeking atomic arms under the guise of its nuclear energy program. Iran has constantly rejected the allegations. Tehran says it needs nuclear energy to meet its rising energy demands. The U.S. has one of the biggest nuclear arsenals in the world and is the only country to have ever used nuclear weapons against another nation. Back in April, Washington threatened Tehran with a nuclear attack, and under U.S. pressure, the U.N. Security Council imposed fresh sanctions against Iran over its nuclear energy program. Iran says it won't cave in to U.S. and Israeli threats. Iranians believe they have a right to access peaceful nuclear energy and that nothing can stop them from that objective.